Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Faction Free Zone. On today's episode, we will be building the Empire State Building, and we will going to adapt it fully into the biggest shelter in this run. I managed to gather all the resources for this building. I dismantled the building right here. I only got the wood for it, and I quit dismantling. And this building also, I was dismantling and deconstructing it yesterday, but I stopped halfway because I got all the wood I need. And it respawns, so I'm not going to use it or use these resources in this building here. I'm going to totally ignore them. Now, since we have 609 wood available, and we have 248 inside, we have more than enough to start our building. So I'm going to stop all my workers here. I'm going to send them. We're going to have 93 of them gathering and securing resources for us. So yeah, thank you all for your support. And let's get this thing started. So... I wanted to tell you guys, since I made partner with YouTube right now, you can support the channel if you'd like to with subscribing to the channel on a monthly basis if you are interested. Also, I'm going to be doing a giveaway for 5 game keys when the game releases on Steam. Yes, there are going to be 5 game keys for the game, full access, everything on Steam on release, when I get the chance to actually. So yeah, hope we have a great time until we reach then, and yeah, let's get this thing rolling. So, oh damn, dude, 93 people are building this super fast. God damn, look, half my wood is already lost. What the hell is this? Damn, dude, damn. Oh yeah, I built another warehouse here. Wrap it up, folks. For this area. And I keep a squad here active 24/7 so they can protect. Don't want any stragglers running into my squads and just killing them for no reason. I'll try to invite more people.
All survivors, this is an infection-free zone. We provide food and shelter, safety and security.
Yeah.
Join us.
So my zone is pretty secured. It's pretty secured at the moment. The building HP clear. Of the walls is super maxed. I'm doing super great.
We're on the move.
We're not lacking any resource or anything of that sort.
We're on the move. Roger. Let's do it. Roger. Let's do it. Roger.
What the? Oh, okay.
Ready for action. Hostiles inbound.
Yeah.
Search done.
We're gonna slow down a bit. So, what do you guys think so far of this run? Are you interested in playing in city likes, like playing in New York or dense cities, or are you interested in runs that look like the Tower of London run, sitting in a fortified zone already, or you would like me to play something like Italy? It's some sort of a semi-fortified island. Like, I really like your input on this, guys, and your suggestions. If you have any suggestions, just drop them down in the comment section below, and I'll be happy to look into them. We have many requests on new location. Unfortunately, some of the locations requested don't actually work, like the Dover Castle. Dover Castle is a bit too annoying to play in, because most of the buildings that Dover Castle has are super small, so you need to play outside, and it's a bit of a menace. But if I get the ability, or I start learning how to use the editor, the map editor, I'll gladly use it. And we can play on that map. But as of now, we're not going to play in the Dover Castle. Next run is going to be Moscow. We're going to be playing in the Red Square. Hopefully we can adapt the big cathedral. Haven't tested it yet, but we'll get to testing it today.
Waiting orders. Let's do it. Going there.
Okay.
Waiting orders. Going there. Roger. Reporting.
It's always lovely when I have decent amounts of food.
Roger. Receiving. Waiting orders. No more to find.
So this building is about 58% complete. This is really nice. Good super progress. We will get this thing started. Hopefully, I know. I look at my. I have so many workers that my that the mood is minus 20. So it is going to take a bit of a while for this to finish. But yeah, we're going to get it, and we're going to boost our workers' efficiency so they can do stuff better. After this is finished, I'm not going to cut the run. We're going to build some more defenses all across this area, so this tower is officially secured. We're gonna have one or two squads with assault rifles sitting there 24/7. Also dismantle this wall and expand the range of defenses past this point, so this tower is secured. I'll keep this area secured like this, build more farms, and yeah.
Work's done. Ready for
action. As we will be needing a lot more food. The cookhouse also.
On my way. We're on the move. We're on the move. Roger. Going there. On my way. Let's do it. We're on the move. We're on the move.
We have 81 food. Food, oh. What is this? Looks like they're stuck. Oh yeah, oh yeah, jiggle wiggle. they're mad. Zombies, they want to attack, but they don't know how to. Oh, damn. This is the first time I've heard the music of the game. It's super nice.
Let's do it. Roger. Roger. On my way. Going there.
Up. They're getting attacked. nice. Let's go grab ourselves. Oh, get in the vehicle, buddy. Not allowed to leave it. Okay, let's loot these buildings. Oh, Empire State Building is becoming ours. Look at it, look at it. This is real space pencil. Oh, is it done?
The place is adapted.
Hallelujah! Okay, so we managed to build this thing. Capacity 600. Oh my god, man. I can fully deconstruct the shelter. Can I? Oh no, this is partially adapted. If I partially adapt the shelter, it's not. I can't deconstruct it. Damn it. Actually, it would have been a good idea. Let me see. Can I make this another cookhouse? No, I can't. Okay. Now, since we are done. Whoa. Calm your tits. They're all going for that. Jesus, man. We're going to build more fields now. I'm going to make this into a proper farm. Okay. Build here. Now we're going to build these as well. And we're going to build all the farms we can have in this area. Oh, this car is blocking. Okay.
Operator, on my way.
I'll go get the squad to use this car. Now, for such a big shelter, we do need something big. As big.
Operator.
Time to sleep, everyone.
Operator.
Tomorrow's another day.
Going there.
Okay.
On my way.
I think the game started dying.
We're on the move. Let's do it.
Okay, fields. Let's keep going and growing these fields. Oh, there is a, let me see, gathering metal.
There's nothing left. We're on the move.
Yep, there is metal here.
Another one incoming.
We shall gather it.
Waiting orders. Roger.
So, we managed to build the, Empire State Building. Now we just need to stabilize food production and we are then Gucci. Yeah, I might as well build some more defenses, as I said. We need... Do I still have resources? Oh, I'm missing wood. Okay, now we definitely need the new building to dismantle. Okay, we'll continue dismantling this building then. Yeah, I don't want to run out of resources, to be honest. We need these. Yeah, I know we used a lot of wood, or we used most of the wood that we have, but still. We still need more people on the cookhouse so they can cook more meals. So the cookhouse is efficient. Okay, maybe... Fifty takes 24 minutes. Yeah, this is Gucci.
The work ain't gonna wait for us. Let's get to it.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Buildings. Build as much as you can. My man.
Let's do it. We're on the
move. Okay. We are really doing... We actually accomplished our goal. I expected the game to crash before I even, like, or the save getting corrupted before I even do it, but... I mean, I guess the devs did fix the game. Oh, yeah, right. I don't need research, so... Yeah, this is zero.
Operator.
Guns. We don't need guns or ammunition at the moment. We have 98. That's like approximately 10,000 bullets, man.
Receiving. Reporting.
Let's go grab some food.
Waiting orders. Let's do it.
Finish construction. Oh yeah, the farm's right.
We finished construction.
Nice, nice, nice. Keep building.
Construction ready.
Oh yeah.
Building work done.
Oh hell yeah, let's go. Yep. They use these.
Building work done. We finished construction. Stop working. Start winding down for some rest.
And yeah, boy, we are building these things. Let's go. Oh, survivors.
Ready for action.
Nice. We get more survivors to feed. I'll drop all these survivors into deconstruction materials. But yeah. The goal for our for this run is actually finished. I'm super happy that this time we managed to do it and no destruction or no files corrupted, just like the run that happened on Italy, where I actually lost the save and I couldn't do anything. So I just did a showcase for the upcoming vehicles. Fortunately, that was a bad one, but yeah, we managed to do it this time. This game is super, man. This when this game drops, when it drops, it's gonna be the biggest thing ever, to be honest.
Ready for action. On my way. Going there. On my way. Waiting orders.
Let's do it.
Sir, we've encountered a group of people willing to join us.
Send them in.
Sir, we've encountered a group of people willing to join us.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Send them in.
We're gonna accept all of them, boys. Yeah, let's go. Nice, nice, nice. What about the food? Am I actually producing food now? Super good? Nice. Only if I had the chickens, man. That would have been awesome. But fortunately, it's a bit unfortunate. I think I need more farms, to be honest. Yeah, we are running low on farms. Yeah, we're running low on farms. Do I have tools? Oh, yeah, I have 16 tools, so 8 more farms. So this, okay, why is it not building there? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice, 8 more farms. That's should be enough. Max on building and max on scavenging. Yeah, that should do it.
Waiting orders.
Damn, dude, this is super good for me.
We're on the move. Roger.
Okay.
Ready for action.
The squad is protecting the holding the fort.
Ready for action.
Nice, nice,
we're
nice.
On the move. Let's do it.
How much I only have one?
Ready.
Yeah, we're gonna drop this to 0.
Search done.
We need max guards. Max farming.
We finished construction complete.
And we need, let's say, 50
building complete
on scavenging and 20 on food production right now. Yeah, this should be nice. Oh, let me see if I can build on the sides of this. Or if I can build on the fields that I destroyed. Yeah, it's not gonna work. I can't build any more in the zone at the moment. But yeah.
We're running out
we
of
have
stock.
We have a lot of food. Out of basic
Based
tools.
Oil
okay.
Get some rest.
There's nothing left.
Now we need to spread people.
Going there. Waiting orders. Ready for action. On my way.
So.
Roger.
We are destroying this. Do I have enough wood? I still have no wood. Damn, dude. Okay. All my tools are done? Shit. Okay. Builders, you are 0. Factory workers, go max. We need all these resources up and ready.
Hostiles inbound. Operator,
let's do it.
Receiving. Roger. Ready for action. Infected incoming. We're on the move. Going there.
No more to find.
Going there.
Okay.
Get up and earn your keep.
Yeah, so no more tools for these guys, unfortunately. What is the every 30 hours they produce 4. So this guy every 1 hour uses 2. Okay, I can increase decrease production, but they are doing good for now.
Operate holding clear. Roger. On my way.
Take him down.
Roger. On my way.
Let's do it.
Roger. Going there.
Let's go kill the smeller.
Requesting support. Going there. We'll get them.
Yeah, boy. You're not allowed to do anything here. Okay, so. We managed to destroy them. We have decent food production. Okay, now I can increase. Do we have tools yet? Tools are building. Okay. Well, somebody said I can filter the map, but I'm not sure how to exactly at the moment, so.
Another one incoming.
What is this? This is the grid view. This is the map view. User interface, scavenge menu. No, it's not from here. How do I loot for them?
Infected incoming.
Actually, I don't see the interaction, so whoever said it, please teach me how to, boss. Okay. So. We are going to... What are we going to? What's the moon?
Infected incoming.
My guys are safe and sound. They're all full of food.
Going there. There are some infected around. Reporting. We're on the move. Receive it.
Let's do it.
Roger.
Let's do it.
There are some infected around.
Okay, so. We'll take 2 from the scavengers. We're gonna finish this farm. Okay. So,
operator.
Yep.
Clear.
Ready for action.
Receive it. On my way. Ready for action.
One second, I saw these red guys here. Yep, you're dead.
We're under attack.
Let's do it.
Of course, that's for the zombie. Let's go.
We're on the move.
Okay.
Let's do it.
What do I need? What do I need? Fortified gate. Right here. 2 fortified walls this side and this side. For this side, I'm gonna fully block it. Yep, for this side, it's going to get fully blocked. And we're gonna place 1 tower. We're going to go all onto building. Yep, let's go.
Building complete.
On my way.
We have resources now. Yep.
Reach the destination.
This is gonna take 15.
Resources. Building work done.
What resources are you missing? We have all the wood. We have everything. What are you on about? Oh yeah, the tools. Building that's what they're missing. It's okay. I'm gonna finish scavenging here. So the tools workshop can produce more tools for our boys.
Construction ready.
Damn it, only if they focus on
construction complete.
Stop working. Start winding
down. We have AKs for this guy? Oh no, we don't have any assault rifles. Okay, stay with the pistol then, buddy. And what about the food?
Ready for action. On my way. On my way. Ready for action.
We're running out of resources.
Going there. Waiting orders. Roger. On my way. On my way. We've got them. Horde spotted.
Damn, dude. Damn, dude.
Reporting. Reporting.
Yeah, the squad just destroyed the living shit out of these people. Okay. Now, let me.
Reporting.
Give my squad. What? I heard. Oh, survivors.
Morning, everybody.
What I heard, people. Okay, let me give some food. Okay. Sorry, ammunition, my bad, not food. And go give it to this squad right over there. So now we have our boys all
ready.
Loaded with ammunition into the field.
Receiving. Waiting orders. Waiting orders. Reporting.
Let's do it.
Okay, for these guys, go loot more food.
Ready for action. Receiving. On my way. Receiving.
Work's done. Head back to your shelters.
No more to find.
Operator, going there. Operator, roger.
Another one. Yeah, we're going
Sir,
to accept them to the zone.
A group of people willing to join us.
Send them in.
Sir, we've encountered a group of people willing to join us.
Yeah, I think after this I'm not going to accept anybody. That is more than enough for me at the moment.
Send them in.
I mean, this thing can house like 600, but damn, if I reach 600, might as well crash the game.
Going there.
Maybe I'll create another squad. Actually, yeah, I'll create these two. I'm at 8 and 10, 16. I'll create more squads. Yeah, yeah, I'll go with more squads.
Let's
give each
it.
Squad a car. We'll deploy them.
Going there.
Going to establish our own
Roger.
Freedom Fighting Army.
Roger.
Let's go. Yeah, actually, going you know what?
There.
That's a decent idea. Why haven't I thought of that before? So,
we're running out of stock.
Zones that need protection is
on
this one. No, this
going
one.
There. Horde spotted.
Okay.
Receiving. Operator, we're on the move. Waiting orders.
This is cool. We have people here on each gate supplied with the manpower. We have dozens of ammunition.
Horde,
God
spotted.
Damn
waiting
it, man.
Orders.
We still have a lot of ammo. I kind of want to use all of it, but yeah, I can't. Okay. Let's create more squads. Create squad number
Receiving.
One. Deploy them here. All pistols. Give them a car. Same shit. Deploy them here. Pistols. Give them a car. More squads. Another one. Deploy. Same shit. More pistols. Another one. Okay. Yeah, boy. Okay. Now we have our own little army. Army is... Army will be deployed to every corner of the map. So,
we're missing resources.
Roger.
We can protect our zone as much as we want. This is
Roger.
Cool, buddy.
Roger. Waiting orders.
Okay.
Way.
I have a lot of squads. 7 squads is a menace. Okay. So, this is building, this is building. Tools is still collecting. Okay. So.
Search done.
Oh, I have a lot of... Food is dropping low because I'm not cooking. So we're gonna have to actually... I think I kind of fucked
Stop
up.
Stop working. Start winding down for some rest.
Okay.
Spotted.
They're breaking into our building.
Infection clear. On my way. Eliminated. Roger. On my way. Another one incoming.
Oh shit, ammo out of ammo. Rip, run away.
On my way. We're on the move. Let's do it.
We're running out of stock.
So these guys run out of ammo.
On my way. Infected incoming. Reporting.
Yep, this is set up. This setup is super good. So, what do I need now? I need more people on the cookhouse as soon as they finish. Come on, finish the building, boys. Let's go. No need to take so much time.
Going there. Reporting. Roger. Let's do it. Ready for action. Waiting orders. Going there.
Maybe I'll disband the squad. I do need the workers. 6 squads is more than enough for me.
Construction ready.
Every 50 minutes, we cook food.
We're missing resources. Building complete.
How much do I have? One more. Oh, 3 hours. Build it. Yeah.
Time to sleep, everyone.
Okay, so boys, this is going to be the end of today's run. And this is going to be the end of New York run, sorry. I don't think I can do anything more on this run. We already built the food. We are doing great on everything else. Resources is through the roof. Obviously, we all used up all the wood that we have. So we do need to restock some wood. But we can also dismantle some buildings. We have dozens of workers, like hundreds. We can literally eat up a building in 2 seconds, one day. So this is going to be the end of today's episode. Thank you all for watching. I appreciate you all for your continuous support. We are currently, the channel goal currently is trying to reach 1,000 subscribers. So if you'd like to support the channel and you're not subscribed, the only thing you can do, it's all free, free of charge. You can just press the subscribe button and we can, you know, jump on this. And hopefully by next time, next episode is going to drop tomorrow. And we are going to have our run starting in Moscow. Yes, we're going to play in Mother Russia. Thank you all for watching. I hope you have a lovely evening and see you later. Blazer out.